Well, that's a buzzkill. Oh.
Daniel Bryan and Kane later on tonight. But here comes the Shield. Talk about ruthless aggression. These three guys have it in spades. The tag team champions Rollins and Reigns and the United States champion Ambrose.
Well, there may be something to what Mr. McMahon said about the correlation between ruthless aggression and titles. These guys are all champs.
This is a six-man tag team match set for one fall. Introducing first at a total combined weight of 707 pounds.
The Shield.
The Shield in six-man tag team action against Mark Henry and the Usos next on Raw.
The WWE Rewind. Brought to you by Just for Men Mustache and Beard. Champions of facial hair.
The Shield in their familiar positions. And Mark Henry! And Henry fighting back yet again. Mark Henry trying to keep the Shield at bay. Will the numbers game catch up to him?
They've got him.
Yeah, the Shield got him where they want him, right in the corner.
Here comes the Calvary.
Jimmy and Jay, the Usos. Whoa! Wow!
The numbers just got even. Let's see what happens here.
Jimmy and Jay Uso trying to isolate Roman Reigns.
And Mark Henry's back up.
Oh, look at Mark Henry.
Oh! And right back after Mark Henry again.
Good grief.
Whoa! Don't be on the track when that train's coming in.
Uh-oh, Roman.
Oh!
Well, you don't see this very often, do you guys? The Shield is retreating.
Tonight, Mark Henry and the Usos are standing tall.
And we are back on Raw. That's just a little taste of what these two teams have gone through over the past couple of weeks. Mark Henry and the Usos set to take on the Shield. Six-man tag team matchup. And the United States champion Dean Ambrose with the inevitable task of taking on Mark Henry to start it off, King.
Yeah. It was 2 weeks ago on Raw that that vicious attack occurred on Mark Henry at the hands of the Shield. And, you know, they may have made an enemy that they will regret making.
Yeah, Dean Ambrose said that it's not Mark Henry's time anymore, that Mark wants to knock on the door of opportunity. However, the Shield wants to kick it in. And tag made to Seth Rollins, one half of the tag team champions. Over on SmackDown this past Friday night. Mark Henry and the Usos knocked up primetime players and Wade Barrett.
Oh!
The 400-plus pound Mark Henry.
What would that be called? A butt bump?
Whatever you want to call it, I guess.
Whatever Mark wants to call it.
Rollins wants nothing to do with it, and he's going to tag in the powerhouse of the team, Roman Reigns. Thanks for joining us tonight here on the USA Network and all you watching around the world tonight, live in places like Dublin and Ireland and Scotland on Sky Sports 3 HD, Israel on Sport 1.
Boy, look at these two. Eye to eye. Nose to nose.
In Mexico on TVC, the Sport Days, and in the Middle East on Abu Dhabi Sport Channel.
Roman Reigns tonight ain't scared, but it really doesn't matter if you're scared tonight. Oh,
big deal by Mark Henry.
The bigger they are, the higher they fly when Mark Henry's around.
King, how do you combat the power and strength of Henry?
Well, I don't know, because nobody's found a way so far.
Mark Henry loves to talk trash and listen to the Usos.
He's even yelling at his partners.
And this is Jey Uso in off the tag. And normally you see the Shield doing this, isolating their opponent into a three-on-one attack in their corner.
And it always works for the Shield, so why not for the Usos and Mark Henry?
The Usos, of course, met the Shield for the Money in the Bank kickoff a few weeks ago for the tag team titles. What a great matchup. Usos coming so close to winning the tag gold. Here's a cover and a kick out near fall for the Usos and Mark Henry.
Roman Reigns has not been able to even collect his thoughts so far. You know what's happened to him.
We invite you to join in the conversation tonight on Twitter using the hashtag Raw. You see superstars' tweets throughout the night, and we may use some of your tweets as well as Rollins hammers away.
Yeah, look at this. Dean Ambrose with a little outside interference.
Okay, think about the Shield. Not only the numbers game are in their favor, they're so devastating, but they love the trash talk and get into your head mentally.
Yeah. They'll either get in your head with what they say, or they'll get upside your head with those fists like this.
Oof.
Dean Ambrose won the United States Championship back at the Extreme Rules pay-per-view. Victory that night over Kofi Kingston. Same night, Rollins and Reigns won the tag team title. Team Hell No.
There's the tag, a much-needed tag.
And here comes Jimmy Uso. And Jimmy taking it to Ambrose. I think the Usos, it's only going to be a matter of time, King, before they win the tag team title.
That's in their future, no doubt about it.
Made a mistake, that's actually Jey Uso in the ring right now. The twin brothers, of course. Their legendary father, Rikishi. And here comes Henry.
Incoming, Tony home. Mark Henry has a little score to settle with the Shield, but he's gonna have to put that on hold right now. Dean Ambrose goes to work.
Yeah, the odd style of Ambrose, and now the fast-paced style of Seth Rollins.
Oh, no.
And Mark Henry! That'll take care of the double team!
And that's why he's the world's strongest man. Watch your back.
And Roman Reigns is going to think twice about this!
Whoa!
Look out! When I say oos, you say oh! The Usos and Mark Henry rolling. We got more Raw coming up in moments.